Good evening, everyone. We are midway through the legislative session. That means bills have to pass through committee or they're dead.
Final week has just begun. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols is back from the Statehouse. Laura.
Stacey and Kevin, from preschool to prevailing wage legislation, hundreds of bills are on the chopping block, and this week will determine what stays and what goes.
It's known as the busiest week of the legislative session, funnel week, meaning bills have to move forward or die.
Unless they clear the hurdle of passing out of a full committee, then they're dead for the year.
Now, the idea may or may not be dead for the year because members can still put forth amendments, but those particular bills would not be eligible for debate.
Until Friday, legislators will attend hundreds of subcommittee meetings, sometimes even late into the night. Democrats say they'll be playing defense, working to make sure bills like the Republicans' bid to end public preschool won't go through.
The bills that have moved forward thus far actually wipe out our entire public preschool system, and they would supplant it with a voucher system once all those 1,200 preschool teachers are gone. And that's something that we've really drawn a line in the sand on.
Speaker of the House Craig Paulson says he expects the preschool bill to go through as soon as Monday.
It'll be very similar to what the governor has proposed. Like I say, I expect it to come out today, and so we'll be debating that on the floor in one of the upcoming weeks.
Some bills Paulson expects to die include:
we're not going to repeal Iowa's right to work law. That's one of the bills the Democrats proposed. We're not going to pass prevailing wage legislation. That's another bill that Democrats proposed.
But despite clashing, legislators agree it will be a productive week.
What you'll see this final week is a lot of members really working hard and meeting after meeting after meeting, trying to do good public policy in their respective committees.
And anything to do with taxes or appropriations are exempt from funnel week, so those bills will move forward anyway. And after funnel week, the second deadline is March 18th, and by that time, a bill must go all the way through the chamber in order to survive.
Okay, Laura, thank you.